Why put $3,000 in the wallet when you can fit 3,000 chips in your stomach? Impressed that she's a millionaire? Bruh, those companies are billionaires. Put some chips in your hair, not a waste, let's be fair. Now that you're nutritionized, now it's time to be wise. Oh, 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 oh. Simp, 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 simp. Now you're broke, all your fault, you were not an adult, now you're just monkey. Let me solo the monkeys. Simp, 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 I'm thinking about those chips, I'm thinking about them, yum 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 yum. Smiths, yes. Do I have the Smiths or the Doritos? I don't know which ones I have, not the Cheerios. We've already pre-established that I do not like the Cheerios. I just want the Smiths, the Doritos, yes. What are some other chips that I could have, my good sir? Maybe the McDonald's chips? No, I am only interested in crisp chips, you know? Yes.